สวัสดีค่ะ Hi everyone. This lesson we will take you to a cinema in Bangkok, and we will learn a useful words and explanation related to watching a movie. Okay, let's watch a role play first, and I will explain the words right after. Hope you enjoy the role play. So now let's talk about the words I used in. The first one, nang. Nang is means a movie or a film. And if you want to ask Thai fan if he or she want to watch a movie, very easy to say. Yeah, do nang mai. Yeah, do nang mai. So yeah is a verb. It means to want to do something, and do is a verb as well. It means to watch, and of course, nang, remember, is mean movie or a film. So, do you want to watch a movie? Yak du nang mai, yak du nang mai. And Krimot asked me, yak du nang rương arai, yak du nang rương arai. So, we will add the word. Rương before name when we talk about movie. So if you want to say what movie do you want to watch? อยากดูหนังเรื่องอะไร So we don't say อยากดูหนังอะไร When we talk about show time of movie in Thai, we use the word รอบรอบ And if you cannot remember how to tell the time in Thai, so please review.The telling time lesson. So, for example, I want to say I want to watch a movie at 4 p.m. You just say, อยากดูรอบสี่โมง อยากดูรอบสี่โมง All right. So, when you want to ask a question, what show time do you want to watch? You just say, ดูรอบกี่โมง ดูรอบกี่โมงGimo is a question for what time? And in the role play, I ask Krimot. Do rob gimo di? So di we put in the end of the question for a question that we ask for a suggestion. Cinema in Thai is rong nang. Rong nang. There are many screens in one cinema, and they ordered by number.So, rong ti song, it means screens number two. Tao, tao is mean row. And the seat row, they ordered in English alphabet. So, we got a ticket, cinema two, row D. So, rong ti song, tao D. Rong ti song, tao D. And last expression.
ไม่เป็นไรฉันเลี้ยง
ฉันเลี้ยง
Liang actually means to take care of someone or something, but it is also to give someone a treat. So I bought Krumot a ticket, so I say to her, Chan Liang. Chan Liang.
Alright, I hope you enjoy our roleplay, and please go back to watch the roleplay again, and the second time I am sure you will understand a lot better. And if you have any comments or any questions, please feel free to leave them here, and we'll see you again in next video. สวัสดีค่ะ